totally lost. Explain what is causing this weather.
Are you getting this on camera?
Yeah, what you see is happening now.
There is so much damage.
JPL was battered by the largest hailstorm on record.
Weather experts yesterday slamming into a
tornado in New Delhi. It's snowing.
That's a tornado. Yes, a twister in
this
Los Angeles.
This is just massive.
There is a wall of water coming towards New York City. Everybody, get out of here, people.
What can we do about this?
Head as far south as possible.
The farther they go, the safer they'll be.
It's easy for him to suggest this plan. He's safely here in Washington.
The sun is in Manhattan.
I've been trying to reach
someone.
Oh, so have I.
Jack, Sam's on the phone.
What should we do?
I will come for you. Do you understand me? I will come for you.
Entertainment answers the question, what makes a great DVD? Number one, the DVD should be round. Number two, it should feature exciting entertainment, like buffet. Number three, it should come packed with bonus materials that make you feel like you're part of the family. Number four, each DVD should be part of a season box set, enabling you to experience buffet year by year, episode by episode.
Good times.
Finally, number five. There should be no commercials or other advertising, such as complete your Buffy collection, or if you love the Buffy season box sets, you will love the Angel season box sets as well.
My name is Angel. What's yours?
To review, a great DVD is number one, round. Number two features Buffy and or Angel. Number three has plenty of bonus materials. Number four, available in season box sets. And number five comes commercial free. So buy Buffy and Angel season box sets. Without question, great DVDs.
Secrets.
Ghosts. There have always been ghosts in the machine. Random segments of code.